Hi, this video is a step-by-step detailed guide showing how to disassemble and upgrade the 2019 HP Omen 15. I will show you how to safely swap out the RAM, SSD and hard drive, so if you worry about breaking something, this guide is for you. You can also follow the steps if you have the 2019 HP Pavilion Gaming, since both laptops are built almost the same way. In the video description you can find recommended storage drive and RAM compatible with the 2019 HP Omen 15. If you want to skip to any part of this video, you can use the timestamps down below. I'm Chris from techfindsreview.com and now let's get to work. To get access to the components, we need to remove all the bottom lid, so get a small screwdriver and remove 6 screws holding it in place. After unscrewing the screws on the front corners, the bottom lid sticks out a little, so you can put some thin piece of plastic in here and slide around the body of the laptop. There are little tabs holding it in place, but they let go pretty easily. And the hardest part is on the back, where the bottom lid sticks to the deck very tight. Once all the tabs let go, you can take off the lid and inside you can find your 2.5-inch drive bay, one slot for M.2 SSD, and two RAM slots. It's good to disconnect the battery before you start changing components, but I usually don't do that, so I will get to the hard drive first. A fake plastic drive from HP shows you how the new drive should be installed, so remember the steps as you're taking it out to do the same steps vice versa when installing your drive. First, unscrew it all from the frame. Now you have to disconnect the ribbon cable from motherboard. Alright, so here is our fake drive and we have to unscrew this metal frame for our new drive. You have to take off the SATA connector as well, but be careful because the cable is glued to the fake drive. You have to peel it off. And here is our new drive. I'm using Seagate FireQ, the hybrid drive, that costs a little bit more than regular HDD, but in proper conditions it can work with nearly the same speeds as SSD. You can check it out in the link below the video. Alright, so place the metal frame on your new drive the way I show in the video and screw the screws in. Now connect the cable and place the drive inside the drive bay. Now screw the screws in. Connect the cable to the motherboard and it's done. Alright, let's swap out the RAM now. This is very simple process, just take one RAM stick and slide it into the slot at an angle. And then press it down until you hear a click. If you want to take it out, on the sides you have two little tabs. If you push them both, RAM will pop out. If you don't know which RAM you should buy, you can find the list with compatible RAM in the description. We have also one slot for M.2 SSD covered by metal plate with thermal pad. If you wanna swap out your SSD, there is only one screw to remove. Now you can take out your drive. To install the new one, you have to slide it into the slot at an angle. Then put the metal cover on, screw the screws in and it's done. Now if you disconnected the battery, don't forget to connect it back. If you're done, place the lid on the laptop and push down around the edges to make sure that every tab clicked. Now screw the screws in and it's done. Alright, that's all for today, and I hope that your upgrade was successful. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.